Hello guys, welcome back to another gameplay video of Dragon Ball Z Fighters. Today I found on the internet Goku God, Super Saiyan God and Vegeta Super Saiyan God gameplay. This is so rare gameplay I ever found on Dragon Ball Sparking Zero. The gameplay is keep improving. I am just so excited to play this game. This game is so okay. The team 2 has been selected. Okay. So Goku God versus Fat Majin Buu. I really like the intro animation. Okay, the animation is keep improving. Oh, what the heck? Oh, this is a new move. Oh shit. This is crazy. Okay, I really like the move. This Super Saiyan God moves are different from the base form. I think so. Okay, he hit the key blast. Oh shit. The destruction of the environment is so realistic. They use the Unreal Engine 5 so okay. Oh, he frees the Majin Buu. I like this move. I want to try this move in the actual game. He actually defeated. Okay, now is Vegeta's turn. I really want to see Vegeta in Super Saiyan God in anime. Okay. Oh shit. Vegeta just keep improving. Vegeta moves faster than Goku. I think so. Just look at the animation of the energy. What the heck? He's so fast. Okay, I want to see Final Flash. Okay, Majin Buu, I think Majin Buu is dead for sure. Okay, Vegeta move is so crazy. I really like the Vegeta move. Where is the combo? Come on, Vegeta, you can do it. There is a Son Goku on Super Saiyan God mode. This is the fight that I am waiting for. Vegeta is controlling the match right now. Vegeta is controlling the match. What the heck? He turned into a Super Saiyan Blue. He is now lot stronger than a Super Saiyan God. Goku has a chance to defeat a Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta. Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta is lot stronger than the red one. What do you think, guys? Tell me in the comment section which one is your favorite, Super Saiyan God Goku or Super Saiyan God Vegeta. This gameplay is so OP. I think there is a boundary or barrier type thing surrounding the area fighting. Just look at the destruction in the building. They are fighting in the building or mall, I think. Vegeta just keep corner the Goku. Oh guys, hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe.